priority automated message from Aurora Live Pod 13 coordinates attached. Live Pod is carrying high priority passenger.
Yoki Kasar. I said Kasar. Why do I have to record this anyway?
Send immediate burial detail.
Signal location uploaded to PDA. Is a fast, safe mode of transport, but remember that swimming is good for your glutes and endorphin levels. Blueprint acquired. Acquired. 30 seconds.
Aboard, Captain.
This is Sunbeam. You know Aurora. We're from a little transgov on the far side of Andromeda, and we have a saying there. There's no bad without the good. No good without the bad. Sounds like you tasted a bunch of the former, but that only means you're overdue a whole lot of the latter. Might just be we're it. We're scanning for somewhere to park. We'll be in touch when we find it. Sunbeam out.
distress call.
This is Ozzy from the cafeteria. What the hell, guys? They didn't warn us this might happen. Our pod was almost crushed by the Seamoth Bay on the way down. Now we're hanging on the edge of a cave system, and this grim-looking snake thing's trying to eat through the hull. Come get us already.
Signal location uploaded to PDA. Blueprint acquired. New blueprint acquired. Integrating new PDA data.
Thank you.
Engineer blueprint acquired.
Aboard, Captain. Warning, maximum depth reached. Hull damage imminent.
Acquired.
Warning, maximum depth reached. Hull damage imminent. Integrating new PDA data. New blueprint acquired. Signal location uploaded to the PDA. Integrating new PDA data. Integrating new PDA data. Welcome aboard, Captain. Conditions in this cave support a microcosm of unique, possibly predatory life forms. Detecting an artificial structure somewhere in the region. The builder tool is designed to construct habitats capable of withstanding extreme environmental conditions.
It may be prudent to separate work and leisure spaces to maximize productivity. Treat this space as your home, but never forget that it is not. Seconds. Thank you.
Bay reporting. Distress call.
This is Life Pod 6. I have a passenger on board. Coordinates attached. We've landed a kilometer from the crash site, but there's radiation in between us and the rendezvous. Request immediate assistance. 6 out.
Signal coordinates corrupted. Approximate transmission origin recorded to data bank.
Aboard, Captain. Warning, emergency power only. Oxygen production offline.
restored. All primary systems online. Welcome aboard, Captain.
Thank you.
30 seconds. Oxygen. Seconds.
Approaching the planet now. We have a landing site for you that's... well, it's better than the alternatives. We've sent you the coordinates. It'll take us a couple of days to align our orbit. Should be able to establish direct contact with you during that time. Then we're coming in to get you. Cross your fingers, the weather holds. Don't leave us waiting.
Be out. Welcome aboard, Captain.
Farming alien plants is a proven survival strategy. Craig McGill survived 47 months on a healthy, raw salad of live tree roaches and stankroot.
Welcome aboard, Captain. A reliable power source is a critical step towards self-sufficiency. Consider keeping a photo journal of your achievements to motivate you in times of despair.
No!
Detecting massive energy signature in the region. Cannot identify. Water filtration suit equipped. and capturing body moisture. To chemically neutralize residual odors, press the activation button in the next 3 seconds. You have chosen not to activate chemical taste neutralization. Thank you, and have a nice day.
Power restored. All primary systems online. Welcome aboard, Captain.
Self-scan complete. Foreign bacteria counters reached statistically significant levels. No adverse effects detected. Be vigilant for symptoms. Scans indicate this structure is composed of a metal alloy with unprecedented integrity. No matches found in database. Performing structural analysis. unknown language, attempting translation. Analysis of the patterns on the walls cannot ascertain whether their purpose is aesthetic or functional. Further data required. Unknown language, attempting translation. Your best probability of interfacing with this facility is achieved by accessing the control room in the lower section. Scans indicate the facility's control room lies beyond this doorway. Control panel is broadcasting a message. Translation reads, warning, infected individuals may not disable the weapon. This planet is under quarantine. Translating background broadcast, downloading summary to databank.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Survivor, we see you. Man, I don't know how you held out down there. We broke an atmosphere, and we're descending towards the landing site.
Is that a building down there? What do you mean you can't identify it? Hold on. No turning back now. Positions, everyone. Touching down in 10, 9, 8. It's coming from the building? Change course. Set thrusters to full.